point, you know, how would you say kind of progressing through some of the goals that you've had?
Great. I mean, short game was a big pain point for me, and we've really worked on that a lot, and it's been super helpful having the confidence to hit a 70-yard wedge shot, whereas before that was just, I didn't know what to do.
Okay, good. How about full swing?
Full swing's been good.
Okay. So, you know, as far as some of the things we've been working on, what are they?
I think keeping my swing a little shorter.
Okay, good.
It's been big. Initially, there was getting some separation in my arms.
Okay, good.
So just kind of keeping that circle. And for me, I don't know if it's something that I've always been working on for a while now, but just kind of staying in that posture and not sliding.
Yeah, so we've been working on keeping the head tall.
Yeah.
Okay. Keeping the weight with inside both of our feet a little better.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you feel like you're able to carry that onto the golf course pretty good?
Yeah. It's taken practice, but yeah.
Okay. And how can you tell that you're doing that?
My scores.
Okay, good.
Scores
are starting a little bit lower. Yeah. How about your ball strike? You say you're striking the golf ball a little bit better?
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome.
Yeah.
Good.
No doubt. Ball striking's been great.
Okay. Ball flight's okay?
Yeah, ball flight's pretty good.
Okay. How about distance control? Do you feel like you're gaining distance, losing distance by hitting more of the center of the club face? I mean, do you feel like you've had to...
It's tough to tell. I'm playing
distance?
I've been playing with new irons, and I feel like these irons are significantly shorter than the game improvement irons I was playing with before. So I think my distance, accounting for that, has been pretty much the same, but I'm working on a shorter swing too, so I'm not having to go all the way back here and do some crazy move to compensate.
Keeping it more compact, good. I like it. I like it.
So, but yeah, everything's been good.
Except for that.
You turn the camera on and I choke.